Hi, Cindy. Thanks for having me today. I'm really excited to be connecting. As Cindy mentioned, my name is Melissa Hart. I go by the pronouns she, her, hers, and I'm a product and technology manager within Henkel North America, supporting our adhesives business. Outside of my day job, I have the honor of being the president for the Henkel LGBTQ Employer Research Group. And outside of all my jobs and the different hats that I wear, I am a local resident in Connecticut. And my partner and I are proud dog moms to a rescue, which hopefully won't start barking while we are doing this interview. But if they do, my apologies in advance. And I guess this is part of, if everyone's not sick of it yet, our new normal. Anyways, thank you for having me, Cindy. I really appreciate the time and the opportunity to connect with you. So a little bit more about me and my career at Henkel, why I chose them as an employer. So I've spent about 4 years with Henkel. In that time, I've had two or three different roles, and I've been fortunate enough to interact with a bunch of different people within the business and within the different regions that I've worked with. So what I can say from my experience is that Henkel is a very unique place to work. They really embrace the idea of being a big corporate company while also being a family-owned company. So there are times when you're interacting with people in all these different regions, and it has that really global feel. But at the same time, you're all really a family. There is a feeling of family that it's really hard to explain. But it's really important when you're spending so much time in an office or on virtual calls that we do nowadays, that we have that family feeling. And so I really think Henkel has done a very good job at creating a balance between those two and really offering both opportunities. On top of the, you know, interesting combination between being a family company and corporate, they also really embrace the values that they put on their website and they announce to the world, I guess, because I know personally, with my experience in the LGBTQ employee research group, they really embrace diversity and entrepreneurial thought. So about 2 years ago, a few of my colleagues approached the management team and said that we wanted to create a group that would support the LGBTQ plus community. This was embraced with open arms beyond even my wildest dreams. Frankly, it almost seems like they are willing to support more than I'm even throwing at them. So from an entrepreneurial and diversity perspective, they are fully on board with embracing that. And it really is amazing to experience. And I guess it kind of does go back to that family feel, because you're able to be who you want to be. You're able to be who you are at work. And that really helps to humanize folks. And it really helps to feel like you are a family. And from the entrepreneurial side, the idea that we were going to start this employee resource group and kind of change up the way things have been discussed in the office, they really embraced that and really thought it was an opportunity more than, you know, more work for everybody. So I'm very pleased with my experience with Henkel so far. And I can honestly say that their embracing of diversity and entrepreneurial thought and that feeling of family within a corporate environment is just a completely unique experience that I haven't been able to find elsewhere. So, career advice. There's so much advice one can give and one gets throughout their career. So hopefully this one is one that works for folks. So when I think about the best career advice I could give, I really like to think of people as human on the other side of the phone, email, or computer screen, right? I think that it's really important when you're working with teams or as a manager in any sort of environment, whether it be professionally or socially, that we embrace that the people we're working with have different experiences and backgrounds that make them up. Right. So if we look at the LGBTQ plus community, there are so many different experiences that people have had in that community. And there are so many different backgrounds that come together in that community. And as we've developed this ERG, there is so much you can learn from somebody else and their experiences, what's worked for them, maybe won't work for somebody else. But understanding that viewpoint and really embracing them as a person instead of just another thing to add to your to-do list, I guess, really can make you a lot easier to work with, a lot better to work with. And people really find, I find that people want to support you more and you want to support them more. The idea that you're supporting another person instead of another task is super important for feeling fulfilled at work and for waking up and really feeling inspired, I guess I could say. So if I had to give any career advice to somebody new starting out, I would really focus on treating people like humans and really embracing the differences between the different people that you interact with, to learn from them and to support them, because what you're going to do will make you feel better as a person. And again, this is great advice, I would say, for professional and social interactions, especially in these times. So, and thank you, Cindy, for the opportunity to discuss today. I really think that there's a lot more I can share about how great of an employer Henkel is and career advice for young folks out there looking to start their careers. Thank you so much.